If you are pregnant, please do not change your cat's litter box. It can be very dangerous for a pregnant woman to come in contact with cat feces. Why? Because cat feces can be contaminated. Contaminated with toxoplasmis gondii, a very harmful parasite to your unborn child. Yes, it does pose the risk of miscarriage and birth defects. So do not risk it, please. Do not change your cat's litter box. Get someone else to do it for you. I'm wishing you and your unborn child all the best. Stay healthy.